There is a minimally hypocagenic nodule in the isthmic part of the left lobe. The lobe contains the suchoic lesions, as well. The dorsal border of the nodule is blurred, but it is not evident whether this blur is caused by pathology or because of the acoustic shadow of the macrocalcification.